time. What was your time?
Huh?
What was your time?
I don't know. You tell me.
5:48 for me.
You didn't look when I said stop.
What?
Fuck!
What happened?
Did you not check my time?
What?
God. Ugh.
Your time?
Yeah.
6:08.
What?
6:08.
I need to go faster. That was rough, my grip.
You got a hook grip, baby.
I did hook.
Yeah, your grip fries.
I did hook.
6:08 for you. 6:08.
I thought it could be faster.
Well, in the beginning, I didn't know if you were setting your clock or what you were doing.
Well, I was marking off every five.
Ah.
So I did five and rested like 5 seconds and then did five second rest, all the way to 6 5, so 15 sets of five. How did you do it?
I started off 15 and then I did set to 10.
Okay, maybe it's too much rest.
Yeah, I think sets of five was too much rest.
I mean, it was manageable, right? Like, I didn't get crazy gassed, but yeah, that was rough.
Yeah, right around 7 reps is when my grip started talking to me, and I started thinking about putting it down, but I didn't. I rested at the top.
All right, man. Well, good show. Good job. You whooped me.
All right.
Don't
worry, we'll see you guys next week. Look at Randy Simmons' foundation. Donate.
Yeah, good call. Hey, tell the story again one more time.
So Randy Simmons was a LAPD SWAT officer. He was the first SWAT officer who was killed in the line of duty. They were serving a search warrant. He was in first through the door. He did a lot of stuff out here in the community, South Central, Southeast, where he worked. He's got a foundation, his wife, his kids, his family. Every year does a fundraiser to continue on a lot of the projects that he was doing. So October, around my birthday, is when they run a 5K, 10K CrossFit challenge. So if you can't donate, go out, run the race, support a lot of law enforcement officers, a lot of people from the community. So Randy Simmons, look him up, hero. Thanks, brother.
Right, thanks, dude. See you next week.
All right, brother, see you next week.